you know, if I had to say anything about it, like, to reduce fears, try it. You'll find out that it's not as bad as you think. And I bet you most of you have already done it, maybe not in practice, but in life. You know, we're using Skype and we're using these kind of video cameras to transmit, and it really is a beautiful way for us to communicate, and it really does open up the availability of audiology services to a lot of people who can't be served otherwise.